Hello. I'm back. I'm ready. We're doing the silo, right? Aspire, not silo. This is Aspire.
I'll get this open.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so. Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Are we only at B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B. Those beacons are part of a ring-wide communications network. They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along.
All right.
You see that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
Uh-oh. I believe. You son of a gun. We were shot and I froze. Give it a minute. Saved. I want to ignore you. Come this way. Somewhere this way.
Chief. I'm sorry about back there. I didn't want to roll. But I couldn't stay.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. It was like I was back there. On the Infinity. Hiding. Trying to keep out of their way.
What did you do? What was your purpose?
Purpose?
Job.
I worked in engineering. Civilian contractor. Well, volunteer. I just wanted to help. I couldn't even do that.
It's over now.
Once I heard Chief was down, I knew we'd lost. I had to roam. I had to.
It was right here.
I found this pelican and just went. I'm sorry. I never looked back. And then, I was on my own.
Not anymore.
You don't know how good that feels.
But it's right here. Give me that banshee. That's not just jump down with a grappling hook. I'll fly around on the edge. I doubt it's this far. Yeah. I don't believe it's inside anything. I'm just blind? It's a Spartan locker. It's cosmetics. I'll save. Should have known better.
Grab everything he had.
We're a show, you should. New plan, by the way. You jump. One over here as well. Somewhere. Am I looking at the wrong map? It wouldn't surprise me. No, this is right. There's that one. Muldoon is you. Literally, it's right here. I don't know if there's like a different angle. Maybe there is a way inside. I don't know. We can go to here. Do the fob.
Chief, let's capture that fob.
May I see your hand, sir? Thank you.
Hit that terminal and Fob Lima is ours.
Did I hold you long enough? Oh, which one were you? I have no idea, man. We have enough. Wait. 2,800, we need 60 more. More range, who cares? Got a wasp now, though.
Decryption complete. Another fob is back in the hands of the UNSC.
This is my market, actually, won't it?
The road from the second spire, too.
The market.
Here you can really appreciate the sheer scale of it. The technological superiority of the Forerunners. I know you're used to vistas like this one, but I bet it still takes your breath away.
One sec. No, we'll try it. Do you have more zoom? I don't notice. Less accuracy, but more zoom. Or range. I don't believe you. Where? Tell me. Did we just not spawn? Is that what it is? You want me to end mission? I'll give you a try.
You got orders, sir?
Yep, wasp. I'm convinced you just didn't spawn. What the heck? Somewhere our wires got crossed. It's right here. Okay, this was not here. Thank you. We are red for the commander. Look at that. Next, we're gonna go here. Sorry, are you an actual mission objective? Right over here? No, I think he's just sending me back over here. Well, we're in the collectible run now. I mean, if you aren't up top, I'll take your word for it. I don't know, you're definitely not up top. You're down here. I can keep the wasp if I wanted. We just park it and come back for it later. Stay a bit further away. Has more range. Alright. Then we go to here. I think I can go kill the target real quick, or else.
Chief. A high-value Banish target's nearby. A Jackal sniper called Barrath. Intel says he's a crack shot, but you're a better one. Go get him.
Pretty sure Barrath is dead.
HVT eliminated. Now take out the rest of the squad. Down. And just like that, life for the UNSC on this ring just got a little safer. Nice shooting, Chief.
Where's the gun at? I gotta take yours, I guess. It's more accurate, pretty much. Stalker plasma rifle. Or Stalker rifle ultra. Have to go over here. It's somewhere around here, I can't really see. Yeah. It's a propaganda tower, it's no big deal. And also another hunt. So I thought they gave us FOB. FOB points. No fob off. Really? And then we go to here. I don't think you're anything, actually. Yeah, your ammo. No, I'm looking for it, but thank you.
We've come too far to turn back.
You're correct, Spartan. There is no turning back.
So you found the spot ads, huh?
Yeah.
I have no idea. A Spartan audio logs.
Spartans, if anybody can hear me, I'm proceeding. We've come too far to turn back.
This time I was just blind. This time. Or what? We were famine. Next is that where I pinged? I just was way off for the tower here.
The beacon.
I'm not worried about doing the beacons yet. We're just gonna get a bunch of collectibles, I feel like. The wasp I can hang with. Banshee, the Nada. Five points. I got you, right? Yeah, okay. So we're going to here? I mean, I'll do the fob first. Probably even just sweep by and just grab this one on the way. I'm now blind. Here it is. The Nelican wheel skewers. Or whatever that was. We're gonna shoot more, but it has less ammo. I mean, it does less damage. Or it has less zoom. I can see your head and be able to see better. That surprisingly didn't kill you, so you're trash. Take this instead. Three more, baby.
We should claim that fob.
All right, they have a skewer. We'll ignore. We'll diss you here.
Claim that fob.
Goodbye. You're a fool, you know that?
This is my vehicle, beast!
Beast! Get this thing out of here. It's bugged. I don't want to be hearing that for the rest of my game. You know what? Blow it up. You don't deserve to exist.
5 November's ready for capture.
Oh, whoops. We don't do that here.
Capture complete, Chief. For most of the war, this was about as deep in Banished territory as the UNSC could reach. Can you imagine what it was like? Trying to protect this fob from the Banished? So many lives sacrificed. What now, Chief? Should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind?
The beacons can wait. Their weapon.
Nice work, Chief. Orders?
Or was she calling a wasp? We're gonna head up to, you. You're not even on my screen, so that worries me. You're not marked on this, map here. Also, the artifact's not marked on the map either. I can see the artifact. Obviously. Sentinel? We'll be leaving. That. much. Griffin. Where was that? I was thinking help. No, wait, but see there. Dude, this is any of the Halo we would kill him? Okay.
There's evidence of an entire civilization that once
would have been able to assassinate him. This isn't your grandma's Halo. Hey, bud.
There's evidence of an entire civilization that once inhabited this ring. But not Forerunner. Older. Different.
You son of a gun. I'm climbing in.
HVT in range, Chief. Zeratus the Scourge Maker. He sounds unpleasant. Taking him down would buy the UNSC more time on this ring. What do you think?
Oh, right, he has a rocket launcher that tracks. We need some ammo here. I'll take your Miller. Worse too.
More banished incoming.
Oh yeah. That's great, buddy. No, you're hitting me through the wall of stinking crates, man. New strat. Watch this. You're ready for it. Oh, we're right here.
The shield! Push through it!
Got him.
Target eliminated. Now the crew.
Okay, I don't know where you're going with. Oh, I'm so dumb.
Nothing but meat. This is my ring. I have taught you.
This is my meat.
Not my armor.
I didn't mean to do that, I meant to reload. I thought it reload was X for some reason. Who are you taking, my man? I've yet to see a grunt, or sorry, a brute drone of the grunt yet. Yeah, but whatever he's having.
Zaratus the Scourge Maker. May his stupid nickname die with him. We're thinning out the numbers of banished elite on this ring. Keep it up, Chief. HVT in range, Chief. Captain Arthok.
Oh, Arthok, your homeboy just got to give you pain.
He took out 3 ODST squads in a single op. Don't underestimate him, Chief. HVT eliminated. Now take out the rest of the squad.
My best dodging. Still, the gun's kind of trash. Seems to bounce a lot. I don't know what to do. Worked though.
As expected, Arthok was no match for you. Well, as I expected anyway. I bet he was surprised. Arthok wreaked havoc on UNSC colonies for years. No doubt about it, he got what he deserved.
We have 3, right? We do have 3. It's still like trash. I did see like the new meta is to put a drop shield on a razorback. Eat the razorback. Like a rocket or whatever, and then grapple onto the razorback as it's flying, and then you just thrust calm occasionally. You can go across the map like that. Push me if you want. You're gonna be an issue of mine until I get rid of you, so I'm gonna hide over here for a minute. If only we had a boost when we were, decking. Just crush him. We are going for the, going here, by the way. We are going for, the thruster. I did hear that the tracking, the invisibility isn't that good because they still track you through it. Is it you? Or just you? There we go. I think. Yeah, that's probably it. Okay. Let's see, 13, 11. Go here now. Yeah. Well, 12 is on here for Spartan points. We'll go here. Now to go over to you. Banshee, I didn't eat you, right? No. I do want to walk away for a minute, make sure I'm done doing stuff for the night. Make sure I have everything taken care of before, you know, a game for the rest of the night. So, the rest of the night, make another 3 or 4 hours.
Should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind?
Don't you dare destroy that. That's my moment of transportation. Sorry. God, I can't wait for the BR. Are we at the number yet? 2800? No, give me some points. I know doing the, you know what? We'll do this when I get back. Okay, how are you? Yeah, I'm okay with this. You can keep it. No, I don't want you. I wanted to refill you. Thank you. I thought he was right behind me. Totally thought he was right behind me. I can just ignore you and go this way. I'm going to do. I don't need the extra 8 shots in our sniper. Sorry, 16. Yeah, 16 in your reserves. Just 12, sorry. I don't know how to do stuff. We'll get up here and I'll walk away for a minute. Okay. I'm gonna fold some laundry. Maybe I'll do that real quick. What the heck? Right. Okay, I will be right back.